Your iPhone gives you easy access to your digital life. You can stay connected with your family, with your friends, with the world, wherever you are. Why not bring your digital life inside your car? Apple CarPlay is a convenient way to use selected apps from your compatible iPhone in your car. First, make sure that Apple CarPlay is enabled on your infotainment system. Tap on Settings. Then go to the second page and tap on Apple CarPlay. Check the settings. Now connect your iPhone to the infotainment system using the USB cable supplied by Apple. After connecting, the projection icon on the home screen will change into an Apple CarPlay icon. Tap on the icon. As a first-time user, you should look out for system requests on your iPhone to continue. With Apple CarPlay, selected apps from your iPhone can be used via your car's infotainment system for playing music, making phone calls, sending messages, navigating to a destination, and more. To use Siri, press and hold the voice button on the steering wheel until prompted for a voice command. You can always change back to the infotainment system by pressing the home button. Did you know that you can easily return to Apple CarPlay? Just press and hold the home button.